you know, it's just about holding true to your principles and you know, loving the art form. You know, filmmakers and artists and actors just need that expression, and that's really what it's about. And when we don't get that chance, you know, that's the problem with independent film, is that when you're not, when you're still doing your day job, you strive, you thrive for that chance when you, that you still need to, you know, those moments that you can get at night or on weekends. You know, Peter Jackson's first movie took him 4 years to make, and, you know, he went on for years to make his other movies and finally got to become the director with some of the biggest budgets. So, you know, it all grows, and who knows where it leads. And sometimes the independent stuff is better than the big budget stuff. So, you know, it's just all part of the, who knows.